This is going to be a video tutorial on how to enable or disable automatic updates in Windows 10. Let me jump over to my desktop here. I am on my desktop now. To enable or disable automatic updates in Windows 10, the first thing you want to do is open up Settings. I'm going to go down to the lower left-hand corner of my taskbar, down to my little start icon. I'm going to right-click on that. Then I'm going to go up to where it says Settings, and I'm going to click on Settings. Now in the dialog box that opens up, you want to scroll to the very bottom, and at the very bottom it says Update and Security. Click on Update and Security. Then on the pane off to the left side, I am on Windows Update. And off to the center pane, you can see there's a little button to check for updates. Below that, Get the latest updates as soon as they are available. You want to enable that, you want to have this turned on. To disable automatic updates, you would turn this off. That is how to enable or disable automatic updates in Windows 10. Thanks for watching.